I'm tired, profoundly tired to the bone. I have nothing more than the clock which I wind up every day, as I do to myself. The desert is not barren, nor terrible. It has people, trees, buildings, cars, trains, flags, and gardens. And what desolation! What are we doing?